गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, एज वी हैव सीन इन दिस लास्ट वीडियो ऑफ स्किल ऑफ मिडिल डिस्टेंस रनिंग, सो इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द रेस स्ट्रेटजी एंड टैक्टिक्स ऑफ मिडिल डिस्टेंस रनिंग. एक्चुअली इन स्प्रिंट्स द प्लेयर हु स्प्रिंट्स वेरी फास्ट गेट द प्लेस, एंड इन द लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस रन द पर्सन हु हैज good endurance, and there also the strategy and tactics works. But if a person does a mistake in long distance running, he can cover his mistake while running. But actually what happens in the middle distance races, if a person makes a mistake, it cannot be recovered because it is a very short race. So the tactics and strategy are very important in this concept. So while running, we have to keep some points, we have to follow some strategies. So today in this class we are going to learn on some strategies that how to run a middle distance races in a start and in a finish and in between the races, and let's start. When the race gets started, we have to follow these points. So let's move to our next slide. This all says that how to run a 5-10 kilometer. So very important that these slides want to say that the middle distance running is like a chess match. If you are doing any mistakes, so you can lose the match. So first of all, our point is on start. So in this start point, you can see that in start, when you are starting a race, middle distance, you should try it. If you are in a 800 meter, then you have to run in your lane. But after, when you are reaching the breaking point, there you have to keep some points in your mind. And while other middle distance race, it is a curve start, at that time you have to keep in your mind that up to 100 meter in a starting, you have to be a little quick and you have to gain your position second and third in starting itself up to 100 meter, and you have to maintain that, you have to try to maintain that. And if a player is coming very fast from your back, then let him go. Don't chase, because if you will chase, then you may get demotivated, or else maintain your pace. And in the starting, don't box each other. Try to be safe yourself. And it is better to get a large outer side in a start. If the curve start you are taking, it is better to have stand in the last lane, because it will help you to come in front easier. If you are in between or in the first lane, there is a many chance to box each other. And I would like to say that if you are in the last lane, lane in the curve start also, just don't try to come directly in the first lane. Just try to be a little slow, and means be little, come be quick, but come slowly towards the second lane in a straight. Don't take your body directly towards the second lane. Also run straight and come straight slow towards the second lane. And these all points you should keep in your mind if you are starting a race. In the mid phase, while you are running, in between is our second point. So you have to maintain your pace. It is better to be at a second place. And you can say that the economic run is the better way, and the economic run, which means the good way to run, is to maintain a one pace. In which pace you are running, yeah, you have to maintain that pace and you have to follow in the person in front of you, or make your own strategies and follow your strategies, where you have to be a little faster where you have to keep on these minds. And while running, if you are running in a straight, then, and if some players are in front of you and in the first lane, just in the starting of the, in the ending of the curve itself and starting of the straight, just come towards the second lane and then maintain yourself in the second lane, and the person who are in first lane, you will be easily able to cut them. And if you are in the first lane and while cutting them you are going in second lane, then coming again first lane, it will make you difficult to change your direction and your, and it will affect your pace also. And this dealing with the dealing with surges, if you are running, then you have to follow your leader, the leader in front of you. Actually, what you have to do, that you have to follow your leader, don't make too much gap in between your leader and yourself. And if a leader is running very quick and faster, if he changes the pace and takes a lead, don't panic, cover the distance while slowly increasing your pace, and if keep your eye on the leader that who is running in front of you when he is increasing the pace and decreasing the pace, because at the last time the player quickly changed their speed and follow the make their strategies. So you have to keep eye on them, that when they are doing their strategies, so you have you should also to follow their strategies. So, and if you are to back, don't panic, just slowly and fast cover the distance and then follow your tactics. At the time of finish, what you have to do, that you have to in our body, the PC system is also been PC have also been stored the ATP. So according to your capacity, you have to, you should know that how much you can cover at the last time with a high speed. If you are a good athlete, you can cover about from 300 meter, last 300 meter only you can start to cover your race very quickly. But if you are if your capacity is not that much, then try to cover yourself from 200 meters increase your pace with a slow, don't be quick, don't keep increase your pace. So, and if you are increasing your pace, come into the second or third lane, because if you are in a first lane, it is a chance of getting rushed or boxed, and a person in front of you that I have told you in the middle of the race, which is in second point, in there, if you are crossing anybody in the first lane, it will make your lane lengthy also, and while changing your direction, you will lose your pace also. So come in second and third lane and give your optimum and up to the last and then finish the race. Then to the, we'll move to the next slide. So this is our last, this is our end. So hope you all have understood all these points. So all the middle distance who are running, so please follow all these strategies. It will help to come up your performance. If you are giving a good performance and not getting the result, these all points and tactics may give you some sense and build your own tactics while running with your capacity, and give your performance all about these strategies and tactics. So all the best.